Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays Our Abandoned Malabar. And I've noticed that Aethaya are edging towards allowing us to become their friend. Probably because they're in the middle of a war. Heart of the Divine. Woot. Claim one. Claim. Now. I will need to get a Diplo Rep guy. Marry you. And ally you. I accept. So, you guys across to here. Take tech. Throw you out, we don't need you anymore. Love us. All of you. All of you across here. No. That's better. How many do you have by now, my vassal? Three. I have three. He has three. Six. So actually, if I was at full sailors, I could get almost enough to do what I want to Malabar. Sorry, the Maldives. You. Go help. No. Okay, maybe wait a little bit. Or actually, go sit there. No, change our minds again. We're waiting till everyone comes across. You guys rest, because we might want more sailors. Okay. It's hard to justify not exploration. Even though we're poor as. we pick the kill the natives policy. If you're going to fight, I want to be part of that fight. But you're not going to fight. Fair enough. Then I want part of these sieges. Contributions. Now, what that might mean is that we'll be able to call you in against Malacca, in which case I'm going to want claims all over him. Go, friend. Yes, that would have been worth so much. Who needs army tradition? We don't need full maintenance anymore. We probably don't need to be concentrating on mill. Come back home. Now, how many units do you have, Malabar? Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So we would ideally like 13. Good, now you can come home too. Hand everything over. Eight favours. That's most of a call in against Malacca. Oh wow, we can just walk home. Cool. These and that one to start with, I think. Do you want any of his land? Oh yes. Well, you can have this bit if I can have that bit. We don't need any maintenance at all. Kind of like to be getting rid of our corruption. Sorry, our inflation. More money. I actually think we would like the Diplo Rep guy. You're useless. One locked here. Only remarry the very best. Now, check his unit numbers again. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, so I need 13, which is 5. Six would take a whole year. So in about September, we turn that on. And I don't know that we keep you as friends. Because once I eat here, I can conceivably eat both of you. So September pays for itself. Claim 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Wait. There we go. So in about May, God, that doesn't hurt as much as you might think. Here we go. He won't give me access, but you will. GG. So I should have put a general here. Oops. But aside from that, actually we'll use our king. No, we'll use a real general. Fine. Leave one behind. Consolidate down. How many am I allowed? I'm allowed 8. So I'm afraid all of you are getting thrown away. And we begin fabricating here. Too late, my friend. Train. Might as well, we're at war anyway. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. We're already at 10 favors. Sure, I'll let you. You know what I'll do? I'll cancel my access because I don't need it anymore. Make sure you stay as sufficiently in love with me that you, in theory, can't attack me. And then from here we can jump to here and eat these guys. I don't think we do any more of those ideas, though we might do a little bit of exploring, if only to get to Ternate. And actually, maybe we should declare on Ternate and get Luwu that way. Yes. Yes, I think so. Good. Come home. Oops. Doesn't matter. GG. And we should probably set this one to also be trading communities. Yes. And we're nearly there for being able to integrate him. Good. And with that, we'll call an episode. So, we gained a bit more of this land. We grow stronger, though not yet strong enough to warrant being his friend. And as long as you're winning this war, good, to help contain Vijay. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.